Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Long Play. We're back with CrossCode. I think we're nearly done. It feels like we're nearly done with this final dungeon here. We left it at this puzzly puzzle here. Or no, rather the next one, right? So we had to redo it. But here we are. We've got to solve this fucking mess. Somehow. Oh, wait, that's right. I need to bring this along for the ride, though, I think, right? But we're in pretty good shape here. It looks like we've got four keys and the master key or the big key or whatever the fuck they call it. So we're in good shape here. We're in good shape. We just need to figure out some more puzzles and then see where this is gonna lead us, because I can't imagine there's much more. This is a big ass place. But you know what? We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. All right. So let's see. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what all this stuff does. Oh, that does that. Pretty good. Okay. I think I'm starting to see this a little bit. That, I think. Okay. What the heck are we even supposed to do here? Oh, it's one of these things. Okay. Well. First, let's test out a few things to see if we know what's going on here. Well, not like that. What that even did. Oh, I see. It did that. It's not what I wanted it to do. I wanted it to angle down. Apparently it's not exactly what I was expecting. Okay. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. There it is. That's what I wanted it to do. I didn't expect it to... Okay, that's probably where I want it to be right now, yeah? And I want to do a thing that goes over there, do that. Do that, and do that? Oh, okay. I think we may have inadvertently solved something here. Okay. All right. Let's start with this, right? Let's wait for that to cross extremely slowly, my goodness. Probably do that, right? Can we pull it over here? Whoop, nice. Oh, shit. I just kind of stepped out. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, no. Oh, I did it bad. Yeah. Okay. I got a little, A little ahead of myself there. That's alright. Need to pull this back in. Okay. Push that there, some over here, wait for it, pull it over there, wait for it a little bit there, and do that, right? Then I probably want to pull it back here. Then also probably push it out of the way. Yeah, there we go. Okay. We did it. Well, that was a little bit less complicated than it appeared last time. Although I'm curious what the heck the point of this thing was over here. Let's see what it was supposed to do. Oh. Interesting. I don't know what the purpose of that would have been, but whatever. Whatever. Hey, Kate, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, certainly fresh eyes do help with the little puzzly puzzles. But here we are, like, 3 minutes in, and we've crushed that one. Ah, fresh eyes and a fresh drink, certainly.
Obligatory final batch of pouncing puzzles. Last game, final boss,
Hell yeah, that sounds great. Hell yeah. Oh, I guess we're going in together. Oh, well, sort of. That was adorable. Alright, is there anything else we can do before we proceed? I think we did the other side. We talked to AI Lucas there, so we're good. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. That's probably to the outside. Yep, surely is. Walk thing there. All right. Well. Whee! Oh. Frame rate was not happy about that for a second. Okay. Ooh. Oh, jeez. I hope that's intentional because that was kind of rough. Oh my goodness. Something doesn't seem quite right about that. In fact, I probably know what that is, come to think of it. Here. Make sure I'm on the right. There we go. Okay, I think that should fix it. Oh, it did not. Okay. I'm gonna do a quick restart of this. I think I know what's going on, but I need to quit out and restart it to make this thing happen. So, be right back with that. Check on one thing whilst I have the game closed. Well, that all looks okay. Alright, not the thing I was thinking of. Alright, well, we'll just restart it and see what happens. Alright, should put us pretty much just right back to that spot. Maybe up above on the ledge? Yeah. Oof. Wonder why it's doing that now. Oh, okay, I'll just have to live with it for now. I'm gonna do one more thing here. Try that. See what happens. Okay, that was less problematic. That one not so much. Alright. Alright, so it doesn't matter whatever change I made there. Okay. Unfortunate. But I guess we'll just have to deal with it for now. Make things dramatic. I don't know why I was doing that attack. That's not the one I did. Thank you. thing. I don't... Well, hold on a second. Something annoys me about this. It's treating every attack like a dash attack, and I don't like that. Just unplug Reflect and see what happens. Whoop, whoop, ouch. Alright, this dude's what? Fire? Oh, ouch. I wonder what's going on there. Alright, one second. I'm gonna try to do one other thing here. If that does anything. Enable receiver 2 mode, right? You would think so, right? What the deal is with this. Definitely wasn't being this finicky last time. It's not like anything changed since then. If I just do it this way. Oof, that is even worse. Okay. Ugh. Oh, yuck. Alright. I can't really put up with that. Yikes, that is disgusting. Now everything is just kind of, ugh. Alright. We're gonna fix this. We're gonna exit the game because that is being real bad. Okay, that seems to stabilize that at the very least. Okay, that seems to have kicked it back into gear. Oof. Guess we'll see what happens. Okay, in-game it's still a little fudgy, but that might actually be intentional. That one might be intentional. Alright. That one probably isn't, but there is a lot going on, so we'll just kind of... We'll give it some leeway. Stop treating all of our attacks like dash attacks, too, so that's... Yep. it's not shooting the entire frame rate all to hell. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. I don't know what's going on there.
All right.
Where's that gonna put me back though? I'm gonna have to redo this whole gauntlet, I hope. I hope not. Oh, you little fucks. Alright, this could be a little bit stodgy then. I don't know what hit me. Oh, I was shocked. That's what it was. Oops. Okay. No problem. Just kind of having to adjust to this weird leggy thing going on. That's alright. Thank you. Nope, that's not the direction, but okay, it still hit him. Whatever. Eventually. Dude here. Did I actually get him with that? A little bit. Ouch! Oof. Oh, jeez! Fucking got some ups. I have a third level on that? I don't. Buddy's been nice. Okay. Fuckers. Get out! Don't! Ah! Shit. Are they gonna put me all the way back at the start? You fuckers! Come on. Whatever. It's fine. Battles are fun. Bonk. Oh, oh, excuse me, sir. Alright, I need a little bit of health from you, please. Thank you. Ow! Off before I can do anything about it. Bonk! There we go. Oh! Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, so that's what, three of them? Probably right now. You're hitting all four elements here, right? There, let's get all the little tiny shits out of there first. Of course I get pushed in the icicles, you motherfucker. Oh. Okay. Alright, it's fine. A wide hitbox on it. Why wouldn't it? Oh! Bunch of sticks. Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. Just that hit, huh? That's just a level one thing, too. Oh. Eh, bonk. Perfect. To go, I think. Oh, and there's three of them. Fuck. Uh-oh. Nah, totally whiffed it. Same time, please. Oh. Wow, Jesus Christ. Get wrecked, idiot. Holy shit. That's a big move. It's a big ass move we just had there. Alright, I think these are just normal dudes then, huh?
one of them all together. There. Whew! Alright. It's a fun little gauntlet, huh? Still got the three non-big keys to use outside, I think. Thought I had another idea on why it was being so jank. Guess not. One more Batul. Let's go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, weird space bird thing. Let's go. Kick the shit out of you. Jeez. Ow! Oof, wow! Okay. All right. We'll let you have that one for free. Yikes. Threw the curve pretty fast there. I thought I was safe there with my level 3 ice thing. Guess not. That was pretty neat though. I didn't think I had a level 3 ice throw thing. Coming at me two at a time. That sucks, but we'll make it work. No, that's not the attack I did. Ow! Wow! Jesus! Holy shit.
Excuse me. Hey, get the fuck out of my way. I was targeting the other one. Ah, you little bitch. One of them out of there permanently. Oh, come on. Dang. Oh, ouch. Ow, mother... Fuck. Come on, what the hell? Oh my god. Wow, okay. Oof. Ice is too powerful. Fucker. Oof. Excuse me? Okay. What? Alright, fuck. Ah, come on. Couldn't get to what I needed to do fast enough there. Ow! Hey! Fucker. For the wave one, or the shock one to attack. There we go. Ow! Ooh! Shit. No! Oh my god, they give you so little time to actually get over there. Wipe some fucking floor. Shit. Change hooves attacking so quick. Okay. Just gotta be on our toes. It's fine. It's the ice one that gets me the most. Ah, you little shit. Fire melee is, but please be good. Ooh, that was pretty solid. Okay. Ow, fucker. Shit right there. There. Oh, Jesus. As soon as I get tanked by one of those, it's over. Ugh.
Oh.
Okay, it's all right. Oh, excuse me? Oh, popped over here now? Going, damn it. Alright, fire is kind of a bitch, because I don't quite know the fucking attack pattern on it. Something here, please. No, what the hell? Oh, you fucker. Okay, all right. Okay, we've got most of the patterns. We've seen most of the patterns now. Yeah.
we go.
Okay. Boy, it's a hell of a fight to fucking make this work. Ouch. Running around here. Jeez, I only got half a one phase down there. Fuck. Okay, it's gonna be an endurance battle then, huh? Okay, easy peasy. it's something. Ow. Attack. I love it. Oh shit, it's the wrong way. Crap. Oof. Oh my god. Alright. Need a little bit of a refill here, please. Thank you. It's plus. Okay, there's one phase. Shit, now what? Fucking now what? I see. Okay. Good sight read. Don't! Holy shit! Okay. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? It's fine. Ow. Ooh, careful. A little pick me up there. Thank you. Oh, that's new. Oh my god! Ah! Excuse me. What the fuck was that? Oh. Oh, damn. That's a hell of an attack. Oh, Goop! Oh. Excuse me, sir. That's not a fair attack. Oof. Ouch. Ow, ow, also ow. Shit. Where was it? Oh no, I missed my chance. Okay. A nice refill there, that's fine. Woohoo! Ouch. Oof. Jeez. This is kind of a shitty fucking move. Come on.
Oh, crap.
Oh. Oh my god. What? Fuck. Holy hell. Alright, I might have to start using the items, huh? Do I have any upgrades I can do? Nope, got 1 point each and everything. Damn, this is a hell of a fight. The fire one is still the one that gets me most often. Yeah. Can't quite fully discover what the telegraph is on that. Ah, quite enough. It's giving me enough to fill me back up a little bit. Ow! Oof. Not towards next break, too. That's good. Crap. Yeah. we have enough time for this? Bonk, bonk, bonk! Okay, good. God, alright. Alright. Little refill there. Excuse me. That wasn't much, but I'll have to do. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, that's better. Oof. Okay, not exactly fair. Oh, shit! Ouch. Not in a good spot here. Full form. Ouch! Goop, goop, goop! Fuck you! Ugh. Jeez, excuse me. Ow. Oh, oh, goo. That's my chance. Crap. A little bit out of range. Shit. Nope, wrong way. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, wow. Ooh, alright. Man, as soon as you get off the rhythm there, that's a rough go of things. Remember what the that. Okay, that's not as cool, I guess. Intercepted. Thank you. Hit points there. Do double on this one, honestly. Can. That's fucking cool. Didn't get me to what I needed, but that's fine. Ouch. Ah. Ah! Fuck. Wasn't fast enough to get behind him. It. attack.
Oops.
Look pretty though. It's gonna be a little bit. Forgot about that last bit. Good. Now, Oko now. Fuck! What was I supposed to do about that?
son of a bitch.
Fuck. Fee-uck. Alright, well, that was gonna happen. Just shortcut some of that, why not? Trying to be too clever. Reliable, huh? level of nice melee attack, do I? It's
unfortunate. Close though.
Prevails yet again. Oh, nice.
Get over there.
Oh, good intercept. There. Ah, come on. Come on!
Stupid.
Is it? Ouch! It actually cost me a bunch. Damn it.
It's not good. Shit.
Fuck, what am I supposed to do? Oh my god. God, that fucking fire one. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. It's okay. Okay. Wow, amazing. Like, a lot of the level 3 ones are so ridiculous. Wow. Love the fucking impact, though. Oop. Amazing. Fucking love it.
Ugh.
I don't think I have a level... Oh, I do have a level 3 ice melee. Oh, shit! Oh, wow. Of course, I dodged into the wrong part of it.
God damn it. Fucking fire one.
Gotta make a quick assessment of which direction it's swinging. 50-50. I'm about 50-50 on that, apparently. Oh, yeah. Alright. Level 3 melee wave 1. Second ice jump is really bad too. Doesn't do as much as I want it to. Level 3 ice throw is pretty wild for that segment. Gonna try to be clever and intercept there, but did not work out. Okay. More practice with the reading the telegraph on the fire one here. Eat shit. Alright, we're gonna try this. Okay, that is enough. Nice. I have just barely enough time to get that. Ah, you bitch. Oops, that's not the one I wanted. Yeah. Guess it works. Ah! Maybe not. Ouch, 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 ouch! Oof. Leaned right into it again. Almost enough in one go. Thank you. Pretty much guaranteed a one cycle. Yeah, pretty much. Good. Hits in there? Well, sort of. Didn't really get me much past the phase break there, but that's alright. Pretty solid. Okay, come on! It's the ice fucker that gets me there, because it's in the wrong position. Good, good, great, awesome. Thank you. exactly what I was going for, but whatever. Excuse me. Is my equipment really shitty or something, or what the hell? Mm-hmm. 65's all the way down. Battle, I guess. Well, incredible. got a one cycle on it. That's pretty good. Ah, fuck! And then I stayed too close. Oops. Whoopsie doodle. They are expecting a lot out of me here. Which is fine, which is fine. Like, it's endgame shit, so of course we should be ready to do the endgame things. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Opposite of what I needed to do there. Alright, hold on a second. Is there... how the fudge do I... here. How do I make those a thing, right? There, favorites, okay. Well, this is endgame, right? So, put everything, the best of everything we got, on our quick select. Just throw whatever we have on there. Okay. Not like it matters. I'm probably gonna forget to use them, but worth a try. Does that still have him? Wait, where's my... oh, maybe it's only in battle where it's on the quick select menu. I wonder if that kept my choices. Probably not. Let's see if it did. Nope. Great. Okay.
Get some. At least get to phase 3 tonight just to see what we're up against, but it's not looking great. How did I miss that? Okay, excuse me. How's my shield button? Oh, it's just standing still and hitting the thing. Oh wow, okay, yep, that throws off their cycle such that they both hit me at the same time. Great.
Come on! The fucking AoE is just ridiculous. Give me a break.
A little annoyed.
Okay, thank you. Shouldn't have gotten hit by the fire sword thing. Because I did, I got fucking bopped by Ice Dude there. Off there to help me. Nope, dodged into the wrong direction again. away from the wall. God damn it. Save some for later. Phase two. Shit. Now what though? Not great. All right. So now what though? Oh shit, there's four of them. Come on. Oh no. Oh my god, I've got to deal with all these fuckers. Gotta be kidding me. Okay. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Oh. Oh, oh god. Oh, where are they though? Oh, fuck. Chased away. Shit! And I've dodged the wrong way! Fuck!
Should have maybe ate something. Oh well.
Okay, well, that's on me, because that was a misread. Alright, we'll give it one more go. We'll have to finish this next time. Oi! Oi, my goodness.
Nearly as much as I thought it would.
Jolt have an elemental weakness. Yes, Jolt and Wave are opposites to each other. Oh shit, long way for that one. Fortunately, I dumped all of my Wave upgrades into the Life Suck thing. That's why it doesn't really do nearly as much as the Jolt one does. I think it was a worthwhile trade-off, considering that's what's keeping me alive most times. Shit, of course I don't have this. Come on. Ah! It's that one. Come on!
Fucking really? That was a bad time to get overloaded. Phase break there.
Oops. That out of order. Oh. Ow. There. That first. Get the break so I can get some proper heals. Excellent. Get refilled there. Could have been bad. Cycle. Hey, Jamesy, how you doing? Good to see ya. Cute. Ow. Phase two. Ouch. More painful. Oh boy. Okay. Good. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Dodged the wrong way there. Motherfucker! I read the movement correctly, I just wasn't quick enough. God damn it. Alright, one more go. Getting late. I tried Starward Rogue yet. I have not. think it is on my list somewhere. Another fucking flame one. It's always the one that gets me. To do the phase break with low health. Unfortunate. Alright, phase one is pretty easy now. We've got the, ouch. Pattern's pretty well down for it. I didn't have enough fucking space. Alright, one more go. And then we really gotta wrap up for tonight. Fuck. Well, I've gotten this phase three a couple times. That's pretty good. This battle is just as much endurance as it is anything else. Ouchie! I believe this is the final boss, yeah. So I 100% expect it to be a pain in the butt, but
Should be doing better than this. God damn it. I'm getting so close. The remainder of it? Oh, just barely. Alright. Good. Awesome.
Shit. A quick refill. Hopefully get a... Ah, not quite. There, get it easily this time. Alright, good, good, good. Down to half the phase, right? Good. Oh god, that's so dangerous. Where'd he go? Oh, little shitbag. Okay. That's fine. Fuck. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh my god. It's- ah! Nope, you don't get to do this to me. You do not get to do this to me right now, fuck you. my god. Okay, quick top off there. Come on. Ah, shit. So close. Woo! Okay. Where is he? Shit, why did he go all the way over there? Oh, you a-hole. Top off there? No, of course not. Damn it. Oh, that's not it, huh? Okay. Oh. Oh, jeez. Alright, okay. Yep. Oh. Oh my god. Please. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, it's not gonna do it. Fuck, this is my chance. Ouch. My ass. Ah, shit. God damn it. No! Oh my god. No! Fuck! I did that to myself. I went too far. God damn it. Shit. Okay, nope. All right, we're hitting our stride here. Let's go. Fuck. All right. Yep. Third level wave throw, apparently. Thank you. Oh, shit. Just fucked that up pretty good. To keep the health up. Real refill. Thank you. Nice shot! Had to just blindly do a thing there. Whew! Thank you. boy. Alright, not an ideal shape, but we should be able to make this work. Oop, excuse me. Really tiny refill there. You little bitch! Fuck. Nice shot. Eyeball on that one. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Poorly timed bunch of bullshit there. Maybe? Come on. Ah, so close, really? Ah, you little shit. Damn. Break with not great stuff going on. That'll help. Okay, better. Better. shit. Ow! Are you kidding me? Oh god. No! Bitch! Okay, we have to pick this up next time. God, it's that fucking second tier shock that gets me. Fuck. Well, alright. That'll give us plenty to do for next time then. Working out our battle strategies and shit. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream is tomorrow, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be starting a new game. Gotta pick something off the stack, though. I have not determined what that's going to be just yet. But it'll be something fun, as always. 7 p.m. CDT tomorrow, new game. Also, 7 p.m. CDT on Wednesday will be that new game as well. Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT Shmup Book Club. More Super Swiv or what are the other ones now? Rayforce? And I think Sanvine is still on the docket as well. Yeah, I think so. Because we don't start another new one of those until May. Alright, so yeah. So those are the three shmups. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.